Right, folks, I've come down from that path up there, look. It's come down there. This is where they found a lot of ancient burials on the side here a few years ago. There's probably still more in there, I suspect. And here's where the man, he's very close to me now, is doing some sort of great big summer design in the sand. I'm much closer to him now. He's dragging something behind him, like sort of like a rake thing. And what he's doing is trying to fill in all, before the tide comes, he's going to try and fill in all the circles that he's, all the designs, all the filling. He's filling them with, he's nearly done them. When I was right up there, he still had quite a few to do, but now I can see he's got 1, 2, 3, about 4 to do before the tide is starting to come. Now over there, I can see an ice cream van. See? There's an ice cream van with people. I might get a lolly today instead of an ice cream, actually. There was another ice cream van. It seems to have disappeared now. It's much further on, but he's gone. Oh, there's another one coming down up there. Right, over and out for a minute.